Well, guess what? This is installment 14, second time. You know, while I was filming it the first time, the computer crashed. It's the first time on Windows 7 having a crash during recording a game. And no, it wasn't overheating or anything else, so that was dumb. And I lost a whole, 10-minute video. I'll try to recover it, and it'll go on as something different. 14 something or other, 14B, or A, or whatever. If I recover it, you'll see it. Otherwise, this 14 is a new take. We were in the middle of harvesting some diamonds. Luckily, I didn't lose the diamonds. That underneath there. Didn't even lose much of the game, so at least that's good. There we go. I think I was, I was going to get this gold down. I'm going to close this end so we don't lose it. So yeah, I got a blue screen of death. I didn't think 7 had it in it. Because I've never had 7 crash on me. This is a stable copy of it. It's actually very surprising. Well, I guess them's the breaks. So I'm doing installment 14 again. Welcome aboard, and I'm harvesting all kinds of goodies. I found diamonds, I found gold. It's just amazing. Let's see now. Gold ore, we can put it there. We have iron ore, we have 13 diamonds. This is incredible. I don't know how that's happened. Some kind of glitch or something, but hey, I like glitches like that. Keep them coming. Right. Okay, I'm going to use my cobblestones here and get over there to collect the stuff. Get to remember there is lava here and there, so we want to be careful. We'll lose everything. Oh, 2 pieces of iron ore. I'm thinking, why am I collecting iron ore? Okay, so where do we go next? Let me put up a torch. Oh no, more iron ore. Well, why not? Let's get some. Yeah, that was quite a surprise. Suddenly a blue screen. Well, let's hope it doesn't happen again. I hadn't restarted this computer for some time. I actually used the hibernate function. Makes it much faster getting at it. Getting into the computer, booting it up. So I guess it gets corrupted after a while. Okay, let's put down one of these. We have to be careful about that. Probably should restart it more often than not. But, well, they're rolling so far. Okay, I'm going to keep harvesting for a while if I can find some good things. I wonder where I should go next. I would like to go down, actually, because, of course I find more coal. Okay, let's put up a torch again, just so make it easy to see what we're doing here. Why not? Then I won't have to come back to harvest things for some time. And I'm thinking of expanding the house, perhaps even either adding an extra floor or expanding it widthwise or lengthwise. I'll figure that out yet. Probably a second floor. And remodel it, make it a little more interesting. There's a lot of wood around, and I'll just use my saplings, grow more trees, and so we'll do some interesting stuff. We won't just keep harvesting stuff here like this. There we go. We'll do other explorations. Ooh, mushrooms. That goes far down. Yeah. Let's see. Probably should go down this way. Just in case I fall there. Lapis, anyone? Not planning on anything much. Nice lava, and there's more. Well, I can probably cover this up. Gotta be careful. Last time I was around lava doing this sort of thing, I accidentally stepped over the side. Yeah, I have diamonds in my pocket, no. No less. There we go. Oh, that's okay. Yeah. Guess I do this. Do this. That should do it. Okay. 1, 2, 3. At least this will save me from coming back again and again for supplies for a while. Good. Mushrooms, yeah, I do want those. Make mushrooms stew. No, you need also from the red-colored mushrooms, so... But, there we go. Talk about mushrooms. There's some gold stuff here. Carefully. With lava just beside you, that's dangerous here. There we go. And out. That's that. Let's torch this, so to speak. We're coming. Large open area. I don't know, should we collect all this coal? Probably not. More than enough. Ooh, good grief. The most dangerous place possible. Trying to think what I should do. I should have brought a chest so I can put it away. Put it aside so in case I fall in. I'm scared to do anything here. Well. There we go. Yeah, the water can push me in, I know. It'll happen. Plenty of dirt here. Let's do this. So I can get it. Yeah, let's use the dirt. Oof. I live dangerously. Yep. I certainly do. Life of flames. There we go. Very, very carefully. So deep that I'll cover up as much as the sudden spurts forward are also a bit dangerous. Gotta take measured steps here. Measured steps. There we go. There. Better cover up more than less, you know. Move over. Okay, is that all the dirt I have? Well, we can get more. Shovel. Just don't dig through the one that... some cobblestone. That's lapis, that's not a diamond. Okay, let's dig up some stone. Okay. Whew! Nice that we did that. Oh, I don't believe this. It's like winning the lottery. $1,000,000! If I had $1,000,000... Never mind. I wonder if you know the bare naked ladies. Never mind. May not know them. Doesn't matter. Did I leave something behind? Well. Oh, that's a bat. Yeah, hi, Batty. Right, let's move these mushrooms out of here. That's okay. That's for the water. Cover that up. Good. Obsidian. You can only get that with a diamond pickaxe. So I'm not going to... Oh, nice. Got this piece. Oh! Yeah, I should have known. Oh well. Got plenty around here. 10 minutes, so I'll let it run. I got several more videos, the previous installments that I still haven't put up, so it's going to be up on YouTube, of course, before this, so I don't know why I'm saying it's going to be up. It is up by the time you're seeing this. I'm going to plug this hole up. Ooh. That's better. Iron ore is always good. What the hell? Never know what you might find down there. Let's put a torch down. Better not be lava out there. No, actually, it couldn't be. It's a wall. Then again, you never know. Living dangerously. Well, with all those diamonds in my pocket, better head back to the home soon and put them in a safe place. Well, this isn't on a server, so I won't bet. Let's get some of this redstone, could be handy. Good. Well, where there's redstone, there is diamonds usually, so... that looks interesting back there. I think... Yeah, I'll take that. How did I... Okay, let's put that there. I know I'm gonna bore you collecting all this coal, but I can't help it. And besides, you might find something interesting behind it. Just like when I moved some of the rock there. Poof, there was diamonds there. Amazing, just amazing. Okay. That one. And that one. And that one. There. Where was that diamond? Yeah, that was there. There wouldn't be more. I wouldn't be that lucky, would I? No, didn't think so. Okay, let's go for a walk. On the wild side. Whoop. And up. Where's that water coming from? Let's put a torch up for a sec. It's way up there. Hope I don't get flushed into it. No, I guess we're okay. Well, that's fine. Put that down. What, the opening here? There. Ooh, gold! Nice wall there. Okay. This is going to be really amazing. The whole of the century. Where am I at here? I'm going to have to cut off this video soon before I get another blue screen. Well, at least I won't lose the diamonds, because this game does somehow manage to save again and again before anything crashes, so... Let's see. Anything visible here? Doesn't look like it. Let's climb up here for a sec. Oh, yeah. Boring. More coal. Yeah, I know. Oh. Take that out. Oh, look at that. Let's put a torch up here. Whoa. Come on, this mouse hops around. At least there's no lava down there. Might as well collect this and then we'll end. Certainly an amazing haul. I'll make myself a diamond pickaxe. Or two or three. There we go. I'm just curious what's up here. Okay, jump up. Torch. Of course, more coal. What else? And water. That's alright. Water is safe. By and large. I don't believe this. Okay, it's No. That looks... That stuff looks the same. Okay, let me move it. Iron ore. Gold ore. Put the gold ore there. There we go. Otherwise, I start using the wrong stuff here. Also, let's move the coal. Like so. Right, I think we're going to put an end to this. I'm going to keep harvesting stuff, and if I find an interesting thing, I will... Oh, that ends the tools going down the hill. So, I think I'm going to say goodbye for this one. This was installment 14, and if I can recover the previous 14 that sort of crashed, I'll put that up too. So, thanks very much for tuning in, and I'll keep this going. The next installment coming up as soon as I have some time. So keep tuning in. Thanks very much. And don't forget to subscribe and like and all that sort of stuff. Okie dokie. Bye for now.